Big time.
And after unveiling a plaque naming the train Queen Elizabeth II, Her Majesty was presented with a special edition Oyster card, while Kate was given an extra gift in the form of a baby on board badge.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to give the Duchess a little extra present, a new baby on board.